concentration of atomic energy has made possible other developments whose immediate results have been less happy and which have placed a pall of fear over the peoples of the world. I refer, of course, to the development of atomic and hydrogen bombs. A widespread atomic power industry in the world will necessitate an international society in which the major states have agreed to maintain peace.